I started smoking when I was 13 years old. All my friends were smoking, and I wanted to be cool like them. I've now been smoking for 47 years.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
Smoking has ruined my life, and I can't stop.
When you get
no matter
what you
how
want,
hard I try, it is an addiction. I'm a chain smoker and now cry
when
again.
You feel
I'm
so tired, but you can't sleep.
I will have to stay in hospital until I die.
Stuck in river.
Here you go, take
off. The tears come streaming down your